we sit on the council for these poor sods' trapped. Not because God gave us a chair.
Thought I heard.
Jesus.
There he is, though. Okay, now I think I can progress.
We all move the great chain, and the great chain
have a little sister with him, which I think means that was just sitting there. Quiet your footsteps, increase damage from melee attacks, unaware opponents. I'm just gonna hold on to that one. Two fewer. Nah, I'll store that one for now. Okay. Yep. I think I can do it without this one for now. Some of them free, some of them don't. Then at least I get to keep my rage.
dust. And now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Okay.
You'll have to fight.
Yeah, that was my fault. Get my stuff back. There we go. Where's my stuff? I feel like I got that through all this in half the time. Here's where I collect all my stuff. Nothing. No, we're not. There is something. Nothing in these. And I have an auto hack.
Fontaine's putting the screws on us, and double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We have no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take power. We end up like Sammy G. There's gotta be another.
Oh!
One of the biggest challenges Irrational faced when developing Bioshock was figuring out a way to retain the feeling of a deep RPG while making the game accessible to a broader console audience. Ultimately, the team succeeded in creating an intricate system of weapon and character.
There's a crossbow!
Voice and customization while keeping the gameplay fast, lean, and engaging.
I did not expect to come across that. Yeah, we'll hold off on going through all of that. Oh, this is how I get out. Where did I get the crossbow?
She'll be smooth sailing from here.
That's what you think. This is a video game. Things do not go smooth. And I guess I must have gotten all the little sisters because I didn't get that message again. I at least assume. That's the case. Smuggler's hideout. Okay. Starting to get into new territory. Or at least less familiar territory. Alright, because I think I did some stuff after. After that boss fight before. I still don't get it. Why we're here, why this dude's helping us, why we're even listening to him in the first place. Not the right one I was looking for. I meant to do that one. Don't feel like hacking it right now.
We all come down here because we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go. Bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
You say that. Can I stop being drunk?
Hit the switch up there in the control booth.
I'm dizzy.
I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
It's not like I care about either of you, really. Being real honest here. Plus, I have to press the button to progress that wonderful little barricade.